we get two types of scorpions. I mean, if you want to think of it like one type is very poisonous and one type is not so poisonous and harmful, you know. And luckily the ones that we see most of, the more common ones, are the least, there were Rob's found one actually, the ones that we see most are less harmful, you know, the white ones. So what works really nicely is we have this UV light, which it's ultraviolet and it's a black light, and the scorpions on the exoskeleton have this pigment which really shines up brightly when you use a UV light. So it is nice to go, and it's easy to spot them actually with this UV light. And the reason they come out, they're nocturnal, so we don't see them in the daytime at all. But the main reason we see them at the night is during the day, if they were to come out, they'd get eaten by the birds, you know. So they've learned that coming out at night time is, you know, they can get their job done without getting munched. If you look here, guys, look there. You look here, look there, there, here. They're scorpions, okay. The holes are exactly almost the same size, and they will bury themselves underground for safety. And it's cooler there for them. The scorpion's biggest predator, birds, exactly. Even these doves will eat scorpions. And this is why they come out at nighttime, because they don't have any predators at night. So this is them escaping daylight and escaping anything else around. See, there, his hole is still there. Look, look, see there? I mean, it's gone all that way and there it is still there, you see? Obviously they can breathe under there because the sand is very porous and the oxygen can flow inside there, you know. They typically, a scorpion hole does that, you know, so it's flat so they can get inside.